just veils his lovely face. I rest on his unchanging grace. Through every high and stormy gale, my anchor
of our salvation.